Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Oh, God is good.
All the time. God is good. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesterday I was here with the pastors.
Esther was aqui with the pastor.
This year. And we were thinking of placing the pulpit here.
En we waren daar hier eigenlijk daar boven plaatsen.
But I hear Dr. Nyako say.
Maar ik hoorde Dr. Nyako.
This kind of placing the pulpit here is not the Pentecostal kind of preaching. Hallelujah.
Als we naar hier brengen, dat is niet zo charismatisch.
That is why you see me pushing it forward. Hallelujah. Because we have been praying.
Want we're bidden.
We have been waiting on the Lord.
And we're watching on the Heer.
And we believe that God is about to do something great in our life. Oh, you can't hear me. You can only receive that which you are expecting.
You kunt maar ontvangen wat je verwacht.
So if you did not expect anything,
als je komt met geen verwachting,
then I can only give you an empty prophecy by saying you are also going to return without anything.
Dan kan ik u zeggen, u zult teruggaan met
but
niets.
For those who have an expectancy,
maar voor de mensen die een verwachting hebben.
Our elder was saying something.
Onze elder zei dat straks.
He said, out of my pain.
Uit mijn pijn.
Out of my pain.
Vanuit mijn pijn.
Those who are expecting something from God.
Zijn er hier mensen die iets verwachten van God?
As your hands are lifted up.
Waar uw hand omhoog als
Holy
Ghost will begin
to locate you.
Die Heilige Geest zal u vinden.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God for such an opportunity.
We danken de Heer voor zo'n kans.
For people like us,
voor iemand gelijk mij,
just a few years back, we were in darkness.
Een paar jaar geleden waren we in de duisternis.
We were doing things that you couldn't imagine or associate as standing here.
En we deden dingen die je nooit zou kunnen voorstellen dat we hebben gedaan.
But by the grace of God,
maar door de genade van God,
and by the faithfulness of His word,
en door zijn goedheid of door zijn woord,
He has been merciful unto us.
Is hij goed geweest tegen ons?
And God through the apostle, the man in the house.
En God met onze apostel.
And his able ministers.
En zijn pastoren.
And all the leaders.
Alle leiders.
Has called me today to stand before you.
Hebben mij vandaag de kans gegeven om hier voor jullie te staan.
And to preach the word of God together with you.
En om het woord van God te delen met jullie.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today I want you to prepare your heart.
Ik hoor dat u uw hart voorbereidt.
You are not going to leave here the same.
U gaat niet als hetzelfde persoon weg straks.
This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living. Oh, sing this. Please, this is piano, please. Come on. Has given the direction, that is as far as the person who is speaking, your anointing can reach.
Uw zalving kan maar raken tot waar de man van God onze leiding heeft heen.
And today,
en vandaag,
We are reading from Psalm 30 verse 3. I want you to preach together with me. Because I'm going to lay some foundations that is very, very important for you to receive your miracle. Before you receive your miracle, you need to understand. Psalm 30 verse 3. I want fast readers. And then I want someone also to pick Psalm 84 verse 6.
En Psalm 84 vers 6.
Psalm 84 verse 6.
Iemand die heel snel kan lezen alsjeblieft.
You can come forward if you are
ready.
Psalm 30 verse 3.
Psalm 30 verse 3.
I'm reading from Psalm 30 verse 3.
Mm-hmm.
It says, Lord, you brought me up from the grave, brought me back to life from among those going down the pit. Amen.
Amen. And then Psalm 84 verse 6.
Psalm 84 verse 6.
My supporting scriptures. Psalm 84 verse 6. And Colossians chapter 2 verse 13 to 15.
Praise the Lord. Reading from Psalm 84 verse 6. Who passing through the valley of Baca, make it a well. The rain also fills the pools. Amen.
Amen. Can you read it again? I love that scripture.
I repeat. Bible says, who passing through the valley of Baca, make it a well. The rain also fill the pools.
Amen. And then we have Colossians chapter 2, verse 13 to 15.
Colossians chapter 2, verse 13 to 15.
You are preaching with me today. Colossians chapter 2, verse 13 to 15. Please.
Colossians 2, 3, verse 15. 13 to 15.
Praise the Lord. Reading from the King James Version. Colossians chapter 2, verses 13 to 15. The scripture says, and you, being dead in your sins, and the uncircumcision of your flesh, have quickened together with him, having forgiven you all trespasses, blotting out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, which was contrary to us, and took it out the way, nailing it to his cross, and having spoiled principalities and powers, he made a show of them, openly triumphing over them in it. The last verse 16 says, let no one therefore judge you in meat.
It's okay, drink. It's okay.
Amen.
Thank you. God bless you so much. But the part that I'm directed by the man of God to preach on,
why
is,
men,
oh Lord, you have brought my soul.
Oh, heeft ziel.
You have brought my soul.
U heeft mijn ziel.
Out of the grave.
Uit de graaf gehaald.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are preaching together. So whenever I say,
samen,
out of the grave, you say another life.
Als ik zeg uit de graaf, dan ga jij zijn.
Oh, you don't get it. I want you to be alive.
Ik
when I say out of the grave.
Uit de graaf.
Somebody is going to receive his miracle just by
saying. Iemand zal zijn mirakel krijgen door het te zeggen.
Somebody, because you are saying it by faith.
Je zegt het met een vertrouwen.
Hallelujah. Out of the grave.
Uit de graaf.
It is a transformation.
Het is een transformatie.
It is like Superman. It is like Superman.
Het is precies Superman.
Entering into the phone booth.
En daar ergens in een phone booth binnen.
As can clapped. And then you come out.
En hij komt uit de boot.
Okay. And transform man.
En opeens is hij veranderd naar Superman.
He comes out. And then
komt
he is
terug.
Superman.
En hij is Superman.
You are in the grave.
U bent in een graaf.
All your family members see you to be in the grave.
En uw familie ziet u als iemand in een graaf.
In a twinkle of an eye. In a twinkle of an eye. Oh, you can't hear me.
U bent in precies niet aan.
Amen. Let me leave on the foundation.
Amen.
Out of the grave.
Out of the grave.
You have to understand that.
You may
ask yourself a question.
Soms vraagt u jezelf
af. How was it possible that you ended up in a grave?
Who
in the first place?
Who ben ik eigenlijk in het graf beland?
What happened?
What is er gebeurd?
Because a grave is not your place.
Want de graaf is niet mijn plaats.
That is not where you are supposed to be.
Daar behoor ik niet.
You have to understand that Paul.
Je moet begrijpen dat Paulus.
When Paul was speaking in the epistles.
Toen Paulus aan het spreken was in de Bijbel.
The apostle Paul tells us in the book of Corinthians.
Paulus zegt het in het boek van Corinthians.
How Adam by his own act of disobedience.
Hoe Adam door zijn ongehoorzaamheid.
Became a mere living soul.
Maar in niets of heel wat dit maar levende ziel is geworden.
The apostle Paul is saying that.
Dus Paulus zegt ook,
Adam,
by
his disobedience,
door zijn ongehoorzaamheid,
he wasn't, but he became,
door zijn ongehoorzaamheid,
it wasn't the intention of God.
Het was niet de bedoeling van God, maar hij werd,
en meer,
in ongehoorzaamheid geworden,
een normale persoon,
een gewoon normale persoon.
En meer living soul in whom human faculties help sway.
En gewoon een levende
ziel. When otherwise, it caused him these weaknesses in the flesh.
De zwakte in zijn
vlees.
Door zijn zonde.
In Genesis chapter 2 verse 7, you can find it there.
In Genesis lezen we dat.
When man fell.
Toen man viel.
These weaknesses of the body.
De zwakte van onze lichaam.
Total control.
Is aan zijn controle.
Over this man.
Over de man.
And change him.
En is de mens doen veranderen.
The intentional mind of God.
Dus hij was normaal gezien de gedachte van God. Maar de mens werd een gewone.
Who is subjected? So even when you go to the book of, when you go to this book, he's saying that the natural feelings and the natural feelings of the human being.
Dus de natuurlijke gevoel.
Man is subjected to it, but here I'm putting down that these kind of weaknesses cause one to slowly move.
Onze zwakte doet ons vertragen.
Or rhythmically move backwards and forward from side to side.
Vertragen van links naar rechts door onze zwakte.
You rhythmically just begin to move, you like you are following the music. You don't see yourself go.
Dus u voelt precies het ritme. U ziet uzelf niet.
The kind of sin that man or the kind of weaknesses.
De zwakte van de mens.
Over our life.
Of de zwakte van de mens onze leven controleert.
This is nothing.
Het is niet zomaar iets.
There is nothing wrong with this.
Er is niets verkeerd met wat hij doet.
Adam find himself.
Dus Adam was in een plek van zonde.
Adam find himself in a place
was in een plek
where
van zonde.
He was not supposed to be.
En daar moest hij niet zijn.
And that is where the fall happened.
En daar was het
so
fall.
So anybody who was born.
Dus iedereen die geboren werd.
Because we all came out of Adam.
Was we from Adam.
From that very particular time.
Van die moment dat Adam viel.
You are a child of the grave.
En jij geboren bent, ben jij ook een kind van het graf.
What is a child of the grave? What happened when Adam fell?
Kind van het graf, wat is een beeld van Adam fell?
What happened at that moment is that the first terrorist attack took place.
De eerste terroristische aanslag.
The first terrorist attack.
De eerste terroristische aanslag toen gebeurd.
It happened in the house of Adam.
En dat gebeurde in het huis van Adam.
By reason of the fall.
Waarom? Omdat hij viel.
He took a knife, he killed his own brother.
Hij nam een mes en hij heeft
zijn eigen broer. So when you go to the book of Job, Job is saying that man, his days are short, but there is full of problems.
Onze levens zijn verkort, omdat we heel veel problemen hebben.
And this same Adam is making a contrast.
En nu zegt Adam.
Between two personalities.
Het vergelijkt eigenlijk twee personaliteiten.
And these two personalities that he's making. A comparison of.
En hij vergelijkt twee persoonlijkheden.
He calls one the first Adam.
Eentje noemt hij de eerste Adam.
He calls one the first Adam.
En eentje noemt hij de eerste Adam.
And he calls the other one the second Adam.
En de tweede noemt hij de tweede Adam.
Right, Adam. Adam is just soil.
Adam.
Adam is just soil.
Adam is maar zeg maar zand.
You go to the book of Romans, you can see that he came in weakness.
Hij kwam in zijn zwakte.
So that he can overcome.
So that he zou kunnen overwinnen.
He is making a contrast of the two.
Hij vergelijkt de twee personen.
One is a mere living being.
Eentje is een gewone levende ziel.
By the second one, hallelujah.
Maar de tweede Adam.
By the second Adam.
De tweede Adam.
By the second Adam.
De tweede Adam.
Oh, he is a spirit.
Hij is de geest.
He is a spirit.
Hij is de geest.
He is the one who gives life.
En hij geeft ons het leven.
And life everlasting.
En het leven voor altijd.
So when you are talking about the grave life of humanity.
Dus als je het hebt over de menselijkheid.
The grave life of humanity.
De menselijkheid.
Is full of problems.
Heeft heel veel problemen.
Barrenness.
Zeg maar, we zijn onvruchtbaar.
Debts.
We hebben schulden.
Confusion.
We hebben verwarringen.
A whole lot of problems that humanity is facing at this hour.
Heel veel problemen maar die mens.
Can be located. That fall of Adam.
En dat is allemaal iets dat een link heeft met het val van Adam.
You go through the book of Romans.
Als we het boek van Romeinen lezen.
He said, all have sinned.
Iedereen heeft een zonde.
All have sinned.
Iedereen heeft een zonde.
Why have all sinned?
Waarom?
I wasn't there.
It was that mix.
It means that the act of one man
that was there, that the
possessing the entire house
person,
possessing the entire house.
It was the act of your father.
To become a doctor. But the father was
And he made a decision, okay, I'll go, I'll just wave my hand.
And he said, okay, can let's go, let's go, can I?
But the day before, he was in the house of God praying.
But the day before, I mean, he was dead, was, must have been in the church of God.
And while he was going to collect his results,
and on the way on the result of Roberta Hall,
a brilliant guy, God-fearing guy,
a slim person,
coming from nowhere, just walking down.
And also read all over him.
Situations that, brothers and sisters, you can't explain.
That's a situation.
After six miscarriages.
Miscarriage.
You have to, there are people here who can't explain their situation.
As a man we had situations or problems, they couldn't act like
them. They are going through. The brother said something that I love so much. He said, the pain out of my
pain.
So in the valley, in the grave,
in
the place of hopelessness,
in the place where he
was. Psalm 84.
And on in Psalm 84.
We can see that that very person appears.
Appears from the person that
is in Zion. In Zion.
In Zion.
In the presence of God.
And he comes to
me. Hey, you don't hear me.
You can start claiming you
your start. Situation you are just passing
this
through.
Situation is
your situation you are just passing through.
You would have even just made
the valley that you are going
through. The valley that you made at.
When you read the Colossians, he said that he has nailed principalities and powers.
His armor is not correct.
He has nailed principalities and powers.
He has of the cross.
On that cross.
Of the cross.
I don't know what you are going through.
It will hit
the only power that the enemy actually has.
The only craft that the enemy heeft.
Is to deceive you.
Is on you. It's others from the Lord and what it is.
So that we don't come to know who we really are.
So that
we
need to be read.
We
are
meant to be.
Of we your words design.
So by misleading you and I,
to say misled
you, you can find yourself in that grave.
And I mean prevent to you of prevent you in the grave.
But you see, he said, they make it.
So say hallelujah.
At the cross, there is instant transformation.
Of the cross,
I want to tell someone here.
Mercy. It won't take maybe, one second.
Maybe you are here. You come to church, you do everything, but you don't expect something. But those who are expecting something, I have prayed. God is telling me to tell you that there is an instant miracle.
He has told
you there are instant miracles. Story.
But there is
one
would have said, if I knew this, I would have been walking in the gutters. I would have been walking in this shaking my head. Papa said, if they had known, if they had known, I don't want to preach long, but there are some kids that I need to deliver today. Something took place in the book of John.
It is a place in the book of Johannes.
Jesus has been chased by the Pharisees and a lot of people.
Dus die Pharisees hebben Jezus eigenlijk gevolgd.
And he has run away from that place.
And he was weg van waar hij zich
bevond. And all of a sudden, you receive a report your friend is dying.
And then opeens hoor je dat je woord uw vriend is aan de sterven.
He said, let's go.
And he said, kom, we gaan.
He's sleeping.
Hij is aan het slapen, hij is niet aan het sterven.
Let's go and wake him.
Kom, we gaan hem wakker maken.
Let's go and wake him.
Laten we hem wakker maken.
They said, they were about to kill you, they were about to beat him. Are you going to that same
place? En ze vroegen hem, ze wilden die vermoorden, waarom wil je daar terug naartoe?
There are 12 days, whoever, there are 12 hours in a day. Whoever walks in the light, that's not what stumble.
Zeg iedereen die wandelt in het licht, want hij is het licht.
On the way going, after 4 days.
Dus on the way naar zijn vriend.
He met Martha. He met Martha.
Ik kwam Martha tegen.
Martha began to speak about the resurrection.
En ze begon te spreken over het wederopstaan van Jezus.
It was like as if they are going out together to talk about the same thing.
En opeens is het
precies alsof hij
elke
keer
een plan op heeft gezet.
Just a few steps ahead.
Een paar stappen naar voren.
Mary also began to talk about the resurrection.
Begon Maria ook te spreken over de wederopstaan.
Jesus assured them that listen, I am the resurrection.
Ik ben de wederopstaan.
But in all of this,
maar,
when Jesus was about to open the grave,
toen Jezus
the stone,
de
when he told them to open the grave,
he said,
hey, are you going to open this stone?
Ze vroegen hem, ga je dat nu openmaken?
The smell that is coming out of that place.
De geur dat komt van
de stad. The Lord wants me to tell you.
En zijn afsluiting.
Sometimes you think your family members are helping you.
Soms denk je dat je familie u steunt.
Sometimes you think the friends that are around you are helping.
Soms denk je dat je vrienden u steunen.
You see, they wanted to cover the face of the family.
Ze wilden eigenlijk iets.
They wanted to protect the family.
Ze wilden de
familie.
Zijn nee, blijf het bedekken.
There are stories of the grave.
Er zijn verhalen van de graaf.
But I better keep silence.
Dat misschien beter stil blijven.
That nobody have to know. One man said, hey, this is our problem in this house. He stays here.
Iemand zei, kijk, onze probleem in het huis blijft in het huis.
Your mother may say, he stays here, he stays here.
Ouders zijn waarschijnlijk een probleem in blijven.
So the very same problem show up at school.
Totdat uw probleem weer opdaagt op school.
So the very same problem show up at the
totdat uw probleem zich opdaagt in de zand.
What am I trying to tell you today? When they were about to take away the stone.
Dus ze waren de stenen weghalen voor.
He said, no. What the Lord wants me to tell you that there are people who are going to church, they are paying their tithe, they will come and jump, dance, and go and still remain the same.
Mercy. Dus er zijn mensen die misschien naar de kerk komen, ze springen overal, maar toch gaan ze naar buiten en ze hebben dezelfde persoon.
These very people were talking about the resurrection.
Want ze hebben het hier over de wederopstaan.
Jesus was their friend.
Jezus was hun vriend.
He always came and visited them, he ate together with
en
them.
En hij at samen
met hen. But they had no expectation. The Lord wants me to tell you. If you have an expectation today, out of your grave! Oh, I can hear you! Out of your grave! Out of your grave! Out of your grave! The Lord wants me to tell you today that as far as the smell goes,
Jerusalem
all of a sudden. Before the smell, nobody knew about generation.
Preach to the generation.
You see, sometimes your situations, you see, we do everything in our youthful exuberance.
We do
sometimes, a lot of times, most of the time, we need people like that. Who see a weak young guy like us and recommend us to stand. Your messy situation. The things that you are going through that nobody knows
about.
You see, the Lord wants me to tell you. Because I believe that the smell went because Jerusalem and Bethany were close. So as they opened the grave, the Amplified Version is telling you that it is a stinking odor, offensive odor. So as they open the grave, that smell just begin to wave and go all over to
Jerusalem.
So the sisters were afraid. They wanted to protect him. But the same smell. Attracted. When the Lord touched it, authorities are shaking. Just because of one man. My time is going. There are oppositions to the grave. You see, sometimes it is by ignorance, by the sisters. They don't know. Ignorance, the family members. Ignorance. They don't know. They think they are helping you. But ignorance, they are preventing you from your miracle. But sometimes there are oppositions that they have sat down. They have calculated.
They have all spirited over you.
Because when you read in the Amplified Version, when you read the book of John, he says, Satan is coming, but he has nothing on me. And then that Satan, it is called, he is an evil genius.
You see? Satan is a quadrant genie.
So this evil genius has sat down, they have sat down to plot. They have to go back. The priest and the leaders, they go back and went to Pilate.
Does the priest hang to reach the Pilate?
And they say that Jesus is dead, all right.
And they say, well, yeah, Jesus is dead. Don't.
But you see, the enemy knows a secret.
But the fiat cat in here,
that your destiny,
that you lot,
is not meant to be like that.
It's not so.
So anything that he has to do,
does others that the fiat
cat will ask it?
Or will not
ask it for it not to last?
To permit it.
He is going to do it.
How they do?
Why do you kill someone?
Well, for more
and then go to the authorities.
And then hire the authorities.
And then ask for guards.
And then try to talk for security.
To come and stand before the dead body.
Before the dead body stand.
The enemy knows something.
The one is to be scared.
But I don't believe
that.
Specific person
here. Don't for a specific girl.
He may not view you because you are not a sight.
If you were you,
you'll be jumping already. Now I can release the word.
Yeah.
You see, they released two guys to stand there.
The strangers was in the
right position. The Lord in his wisdom. Because the book of Psalms says that he will laugh. The Lord also released two angelic beings.
Yes.
With such an authority and such glory.
Sitting at your destiny.
And your dreams and your vision.
Sitting up in
and you think that you will not move ahead.
They think that
the same measure the glory of
you. What can serve as it were of Lazarus?
The same
truth. The Lord
said, I'm also going to release two angelic.
You see, had a twin assembly, and my heart has got two enemies.
And one was sitting at the head.
An angel sat at Jesus. The foot of Jesus.
And one was sitting at the feet.
An angel sat at the foot of Jesus.
Just tell him, just finish the work.
And he said,
as I'm speaking right now, God is
speaking. As if you speak, and speak like you wrath comes out there.
As I'm speaking right now, angels are here.
And said, everything that you have made is sin.
And God is doing a miracle.
And what is faced with miracles?
You get home today.
See, you know, from that threshold.
The husband is returning.
He not come to me for what he is.
The bill that they gave you, they are going to change it, and you are.
The shield that he has out for
the dead womb is going to live again.
The unfruitful head of what like Elizabeth. Elected unfruitful head of Elizabeth.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I think my time is going, Papa. When it's almost time, you just give me the sign. Because there are some keys I need to leave here. But if you are not careful and I get too much into it, I may not be able to finish. So you have to understand that he released two angels. God is about to release some angels for
such a matter. What happened? The part of the speak about when you live and I know you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is about to change the situation for
some.
God is about to change the situation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is, because you see, what the angels causes you to do.
What are the angels? You have to do.
When they come, is that you don't come out of the grave just anyhow.
You commit so much at wrath.
You don't come out of the grave just like that.
You commit so much at wrath.
Because it was not your position in the first place.
Well, it was not. You planted it.
You see, that was the reason why I went poor.
Does that say Paul?
They beat him as a Roman citizen.
Then him Islam.
And they did not know.
Master Western needs.
And Paul told them.
And
you
Paul said,
brought my case before the judge and you are beating me.
He said, you slap me and you will not meet throne deals.
Because that was not his portion.
Need for
so God told them.
Paul said,
you are beating a Roman citizen.
You slap the Roman citizen.
Actually, even though you are in authority, you can be sacked today.
Self better in authority, you could be authority for little.
So, what am I trying to say?
What will it make you deal?
Because that wasn't your position.
And that's the wrath needs for you, daughters.
For you to be in that grave in the first place.
The wrath was needs for you, daughters.
I'm telling someone that you shouldn't come out just in there. Oh, okay, I can come out. Oh,
you want somebody to wrath come out like that, okay? You want to have wrath come in there.
Jesus did not come out just like that.
Jesus Christ needs so much as in wrath.
He took his time.
He loves and tends.
He began to fold the napkin.
He loves and tends.
I mean, you are dead in this.
3,000 was in that.
Gods are standing there.
And there were an angel in heaven.
But when he wake up,
my hair stood up.
Out of the grave. Out of the grave. Out of the grave.
Out of the grave.
You see, he began to just fold everything.
And then Alice Clark and Martin and
then
the deacons
and he's coming out.
He commented around.
You see? He's coming out. When he used to have the gospel explosion, Jasmine said something some years ago that I'll never
forget.
She said, every wrong note or every wrong discord or whatever.
And if you give the note in a musical world,
yeah, it becomes a different style.
What a new style.
It becomes a different style.
I can imagine I said that.
I was watching TV the other time.
Amen.
And I saw two types of music.
And it's like two sorts of music.
And I saw that. The main fundamentals of classical music
this is classic music
be played on point.
This classic
it
music
has to
is
be specific
of pitch.
But when it comes to jazz,
jazz music.
When it comes to jazz.
Classic music.
While you are walking perfectly.
You want not any perfect.
know the direction which you are going.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Out of the grave.
That's the
fact. I can hear you.
That's the fact.
Out of the grave. Go.
Monsieur, thank you. It can open.
As soon as those dead situations,
we don't
body fell.
And at later on,
while they were running away.
And the one that was
running away. While they were running away.
And at what level?
The miracle began to follow them.
What a miracle!
That the visions, the life of the great.